In the Catholic tradition, the month of June is dedicated to honoring the most sacred heart of Jesus. Tragically, the secular world has deemed June, quote, Pride Month. That is this week's Speak Out segment. The emblem of Pride, which I'm sure you're seeing everywhere, is a rainbow flag that promotes transgenderism and morally objectionable behavior of all kinds. The first week of June is now behind us. Here's some of the most egregious things we saw. West Hollywood's Pride Parade in California drew thousands of spectators. The parade's website says it is a colorful and entertaining event for the whole family, even though some floats feature scantily clad men dancing provocatively. Dozens of corporations updated their profiles with rainbow logos, including the Washington, D.C. Metro System, which tweeted over the weekend encouraging young children to hop on the train and head to the Children's Pride Parade, marketing to, quote, babies, toddlers, and teens. Just as alarming, but also as unsurprising, the U.S. Embassy to the Holy See in Rome once again raised a rainbow transgender flag, saying they, quote, stand with the LGBTQIA+ community against discrimination and other forms of persecution because of who they love. Pride, of course, is one of the seven deadly sins, and according to the great St. Thomas Aquinas, it's the most deadly sin of all. These displays and events stand in direct opposition to our deeply held beliefs. They destroy the innocence of children and the beauty of the family. Nations that promote threats to the family and suppress traditional unions between one man and one woman, unions that have the unique ability to create life, will ultimately self-destruct. On this front, U.S. leaders could take a page out of Italy's book, where Prime Minister Giorgia Meloni has just declared they will celebrate Family Pride Month, lifting up traditional families. Pope Francis also recently praised Hungary for its pro-family policies that encourage married couples to have children. How much better it would be, the Pope said, to build a Europe centered on the human person and its peoples. This month, let's help our country and our world to fix our gaze not on rainbow flags, but on the most sacred heart of Jesus, and pray that He has mercy on us.